What's up, everybody? Meantime, I'm here bringing you another part of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Time to roll the intro. Alright guys, so we're going to be dropping back into Resident Evil 7. So we beat the ugly old lady, what the fuck she was doing there. Mama dear, whatever. So yeah, we got the lantern. We're going to go in the room and see what's going on in there. I think there's an arm of some sort. I don't know what the hell it's supposed to look like. But we'll find out together. So hopefully you're enjoying the playthrough so far. So without further ado, let's just jump back in. So let's go. Alright, so the last battle took a lot of energy there. What the fuck is this? Oh, look at that. Alright, so I found ammo for that. That's pretty cool. Out of ammo for that, out of ammo for that, out of ammo for that. So the old lady cost me a lot of stuff. What the fuck was that? Always with the cracky noise. Alright, so what do I have? I don't have much. I think I'm gonna put my launcher in there because I don't think I'm gonna need it for now. Alright, so. Alright, so we'll get right back into it right here. Alright. I saw last year there's a note here. There is. Still don't know what this door's for, but let's go back to the lantern door. Alright, so the lantern door is right here. The lantern door is right here. That's the gross basement place. Okay, so let's be careful here. What's the awkward piano for? Okay. Alright. Son of a bitch. Something tells me Granny is not too far from here. I don't know why I have the feeling Granny's close. Yay. Oh, I hate this. Oh my god, I have a giant stuffed alligator. Oh wait, this is a kid's room. Okay, there's nothing in here. So far hating this room. There's nothing creepier than a creepy kid. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Great. Oh. Bye. Okay, no. Let's be a man. Be a man. Evelyn. Oh, that's creepy. Okay. Big old box of shoes. Big drawer of shoes. Did they keep kids here? Because that's very creepy if they did. Oh dear God. Oh dear God. Okay. Alright, nothing interesting here. Hello, Teddy. Oh, Teddy's creepily. Okay. Okay, that's a ship falling. What's all this noise? Alright, let's just keep going then. Where am I going? Oh great, more molded. I'm so well equipped to deal with molded people right now. The fuck was that? Oh, you try to pull this old fucking guest house trick again, eh? Something is wrong with her. Okie dokie. God damn it, I hate closing doors. So far, so good. Don't do this to me, Light. Light?
Stay away.
Oh, Jesus, please. Please, just make it quick, nice and swift. Please, nice and oh, God. Oh, God. I'll play ball with you. Oh, God damn. Wow, that's an old bed. I don't like this. The fuck was that? Okay. Blink. So there's something here. Is that what it's telling me? Whoa. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's those creepy dolls from that, under the stairs in the demo. Okay. Ugh, God, that's so gross.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
Guess so. That's gross. Is that a real kid? Oh, God. Oh, dear God, these drawings. I don't like this. Oh, shit. Oh, dear God. Is he dead? No, he's not. Oh, God. Oh, dear God. Is there a second one behind me, or what the fuck? Oh, got him. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm an idiot. I have the Magnum on me. Alright, I knew there was something behind that door. Alright, let's make our swift and clean exit here. Right through the molded door again. Oh, I knew this. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Ho! That kill was so swift, I didn't even notice it. It's trying to make you sound like there's another one in here. Let me just get the fuck out of here. It's enough of that. I'm good, thank you. Phone. God.
Yeah, I got it.
I gotst it.
Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
Oh, I hope I won't get fucking something wrong in the way here. On the way. Still that sun, that the sun's running around. Lucas or whatever, yeah. And I'm pretty sure, I have a good feeling that Mama and Daddy is not dead yet, that's for sure. Too. Alright. So far, so good. Run, baby, run! Doop, doop, doop. Trailer! Oh, of course she's not there.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed
of course. A there he is.
She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh. That's family business, Ethan. And not your concern. Understand?
God damn you.
Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you.
Bullshit.
But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry.
Come
it's
on.
It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner. It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Oh, God. Do I save before? Fuck it, look in the fridge. Oh! Dear God. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Alright. Okay. Alright, let's prep this a bit. So I have to go back into this dissection room. Gunpowder to make some bullets. L2 and change ammo. Alright. Firepower. Alright, let's save this. So we made a little bit stronger bullets. Alright, let's go in the dissection room. Something tells me there's gonna be something to fuck me over. Too many doors closing. Ugh, I hate the dissection room. Is the workshop still locked? It's probably gonna be somewhere close to here now. I hate that the mold, it's... Oh, God damn it, Granny. Fuck you, Granny. There's the cop. There he is, okay. The fuck was that? Did Granny just lock the door behind me? Oh! Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. What the fuck is that, man? What the fuck is that? That's not nice. That's not nice at all. Why am I looking in a hole? I need fucking bullets. I need... Okay, so he's there. I saw him. I didn't check here last time. serpent key. Gunpowder. Okay. Alright. I hate this. Okay. Rigor mortis must... what is it saying? Rigor mortis have must have hit. His joints are already stiff. There's sickly sweet stench. He started rotting. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down the pig's throat.
No.
God damn it.
Sorry, buddy.
The snake key! Yay!
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
All right. Fuck. Okay. Oh. So I can make gunpowder. Shit! 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 Fucking knew it. Hurry the fuck up! Okay. 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 Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Cool. Oh no! Where the fuck is he? Oh, come on! Oh, there you go. There you go, fucker. Fuck you, man. Fuck you. All right, let's go find the next snake door. Mama! Ooh, so I got the map. Okay, snake door is all, okay, all the snakes' door are upstairs. Great, there's another kid room, just the way I like it. God damn it. Come on! Fuck. Let's just check. Oh. Steroids. Dramatic strength, muscle increase, hit max. Oh. Use item. Nice. Good to know. I remember that because I remember seeing it in my save spot here. These are annoying. They still have, there's another save spot I totally forgot to grab here. But I need fucking bullets. I'm gonna have to try to kill this fucking thing. Great, it's gone. I don't know where to... Oh, great. Oh, great. Whoa! Oh, no. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Oh, I fucked myself over real good this time. Uh-oh. Can I pass, sir? Thank you. There's another one. Shooting is so the best. God damn it. I need some ammo. Okay, strong bullet. Don't miss. There you go. There you go. No, I'm out of bullets though. I'm out of bullets. Oh great, molding. The mold is everywhere now. Okay, there's a snake door right there. Oh, please let me have bullets. Granny! God damn it, Granny! Yeah, that could be useful. The same thing as all other books. Oh, wait a minute. Same other books. Granny, you know what I need to do. Just tell me. Okay. Mm-mm-mm. I hate you, Granny. Oh God, how I hate you. Now, I'm gonna have to find another clock like that one. Ten. Oh, there's a trap under the bed. Look, there's a hole under the bed. Fifteen. Got. Shut up! Shut up! All right. Storage. Yes. Yes. What the fuck is this? Main house. I already know this. Okay. Okie dokie. All right. Now, Granny, excuse me. Where does this take me exactly? Granny. Where the fuck does this take me? Monitoring room. Oh, that's just great. Exactly what I like. Getting closed into a fucking hole. God damn it. Oh!
Oh my God.
This is nice. This is interesting. A saw room, I guess. Alright, that's always good. Oh, red key card. Okay, what's going on here? Wow, that's something else. Oh, now this is the workshop. Okay. Shit! Shit! Run! Fuck. Fuck you! Alright. Is there a save spot up here? Alright, so I'm gonna go downstairs and save on the kitchen area. Fuck, I'm enjoying this game, it's unbelievable. I haven't been here in a while, so it might be molded again. Save spot! I'm right here! Alright. Alright, so the next snake room is over here. Now there's molding here. I don't like it. Oh, it looks exactly like the other room. Shotgun ammo. Let's reload. Oh, great, a fireplace. Don't need utensils. It's broken. Of course, like everything else in this goddamn place. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. The mommy bought me a two-piece puzzle from the store. April, stupid Oliver keeps teasing me, your crazy head. April, I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over to my birthday party. Then shut him in the attic from the outside by remote control. He kept crying, "Let me out, Lucas." Okay. I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't just go into the attic. I melted it with one of my inventor's contest trophy. Now she'll never find it. Okay. Okie dokie. Oh, I don't like this. This kid's too smart. So there's a key to the attic. Oh, burner fuel. Great. So one of the trophy has a key on it. Might be this one. Lockpick, okay. Oh, he's a smart one. Clover stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. It really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it's a shiny. It'll be shiny even at night. Okay. Alright guys, so hopefully you enjoyed this part. This part wasn't full of action this time around. But if I showed you guys the whole video I recorded, it's an hour and a half, and I think that's way too long for a video. So I tried to at least leave some stuff in there that are very interesting. We did find the first key. Oh, sorry about that. So we found the first key, and we got through a couple of big bosses in the round. Well, not big bosses, sorry. We found a new type of enemy that was really creepy, the creepy crawler one. And besides that, we're just making our way through. We're going through the attic, and you'll see in the next video what's going on there. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. Of course, if you enjoyed, like the video, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment below what you think of the game so far. Follow me everywhere, MeTimeGamer, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, Instagram, and right here, youtube.com/MeTimeGamer, where I post a new video every week, Monday to Friday, 3 p.m. Eastern Time. Thank you so much guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Keep on keeping on.